today is Friday, 17th of February. We are 6:31 in the morning, pre-market open, looking at May 2017 UK wheat chart. We can see here that obviously we start off, we're still forming this green candle as we proceed through February. 148.80 last night. 60 SMA was our target. We haven't broken through that at the present moment. Stochastics are locked in. No clear sign of giving a sell signal at the moment. So at the moment we're still in this upwards trend. Let's pop down to the monthly market chart to see what's happening. Just get the monthly chart up. You can see here that we've forming this green candle here. January was this preceding positive month here. We're above the swing high. Everything looks in place at the present moment for this trend to continue. Pop down into the weekly, see that we had this two falling candles here. That was towards the end of January. We're now starting, we've had an underside of candle here. We're now coming into this zone here, upwards motion at the present moment. We've kept above this swing high here. All moving averages are pointing up. Trend is still in place at the present moment. Pop down into the all important daily. We can see quite clearly here that we have this falling channel here, that as prices have got overextended during January when they rose, they've fallen back to test the 60 SMA, 148.30. Last night's close here was 148.80. We had a gap up not yesterday, day before. That has now come to be filled. If you look back to where we had this falling channel in November, December, an indicator was that when the stochastic crossed through the 50 line, you can see I put these green candles here. This happened in end of December. We failed to break through that time and it came back. November, middle of December, we broke out of this after coming back and testing the, that was the 30 SMA, and we had a buy signal coming up through here, and we're just coming up here, crossing the 50 at the present moment. So we're not be surprised that we don't see another test of that 151.75. All other moving averages are pointing up at the present moment. And I'll put an update this time next week. So thanks for watching.